right, off to Universal Studios, so then I can join Slytherin House, because, Dad, you know what I am. I'm an asshole and a dickhead, so always been Slytherin since birth. The Sorting Hat knew. The Sorting Hat knew I was Slytherin from the, from the very beginning. Nuh-uh. Hold on. You got to knock on the door. Hold up.
Yeah. Oh, is he a jackass guy?
Yeah, dude. Is that actually him? You gotta knock on the door.
I'm not knocking on the door.
No, dude. We gotta see if Steve-O's in there. Mike, get out and knock on the door.
I'm not.
Yo, Steve-O, you in there?
It's probably not.
Dude, they're on tour, bro. Mike, you gotta get out.
You wanna take a pic?
No, you gotta get out, and we gotta get Steve-O to shout me out.
Just take a picture of him.
You don't know if he's on the bus. You should knock on it.
Do you need a picture of it?
No, you need to get out.
I'm not knocking on the bus, dude.
But it's Steve-O.
I don't care.
If I ever meet Steve-O for real in person, just know that I could have met him a while ago, but I was denied the right to.
No, I said, what is it?
No, that's the
Mo Bamba. Right. I'm ready, Mo Bamba. I'm ready.
Sometimes I don't know why the computer screens do that.
There you go, Moig. There she is.
Universal.
Can we get to see anything?
We could have stayed right at the Doubletree.
Oh, we're not even going over there, Chris.
We're not. We gotta go in the next thing.
What the fuck? So, should we go get flares or?
No. Stop asking about it.
Maybe somebody else will set off fireworks.
Look at all the people over there. Oh my
god. That's what I just said.
Dude,
Mike.
You know there's gonna be a mob of people, right? You know that, right?
Good. I can't wait to put the mic on and have my Slytherin shit. Be like, yeah, you know, I don't know how I got in this wheelchair. I'm actually older than Harry, and I was one of the Slytherin competitors in the Goblet of Fire, and a dragon just got me, and that's how I ended up here in this chair.
Do we do valet, or do
this
we
just
do...
How, Mike, this is how I ended up.
That's how I ended up.
I just... The Goblet of Fire, man. I was a competitor, and I got hella fucked up. Bubba Gump Shrimp. I think we gotta go
there.
My
god.
Bubba Gump Shrimp Company.
You've eaten there, right?
No. I've never been to Bubba Gump Shrimp, bro. I ain't never been to Bubba Gump Shrimp.
Anyway, like I was saying, shrimp is the fruit of the sea. You can barbecue it, boil it, broil it, bake it, saute it. There's shrimp kebabs, shrimp creole, shrimp gumbo, pan fried, deep fried, stir fried. There's pineapple shrimp, lemon shrimp, coconut shrimp, pepper shrimp, shrimp soup, shrimp stew, shrimp salad, shrimp and potatoes, shrimp burger, shrimp sandwich. That's about it.
Wait, who are you supposed to be, Marilyn?
Oh my god, you're
so fat. All right, Mike, let's Mike, who else am I? Who else am I after that? Dad, did you know that I am actually, half-blood prince of Delco and Monco.
Oh, boy.
Because grew up in Delco, grew up in Monco.
So you're half-blood?
No, I'm a half-blood prince.
Bro. Got it.
And that's why I'm Slytherin. Slytherin always called my name, and you don't.
Okay.
And now we're going to go find, we're looking for Timmy Granger, Mike. Where's Timmy?
I don't know who Timmy Granger is.
You don't know who Timmy Granger is?
Who's Timmy Granger?
You don't know who Timmy Granger is?
No.
Sister of Hermione? Twin sister of Hermione.
How do you know that?
How do I know that?
You mean Kimmy Granger?
Yeah, look up Kimmy Granger and be like, oh yeah.
I don't think anyone's ever heard of Kimmy Granger.
We're gonna ask people at Harry Potter. I'm looking for...
Oh, there's your Transformers.
Kimmy.
Huh?
We're gonna ask people in Harry Potter. Yo, have you heard of Hermione, twin sister?
That's not a person.
Yes, it is. Yeah, so we realized that none of us can play baseball, so let's see if Mike can actually throw a baseball properly. You played baseball. He stinks at baseball. All right, well, we'll get you. Are you going to hit every single one? Are you going to hit every one?
Michael, do one and I'll do one.
All right.
I'll take it. You guys, bye.
3-3. Yeah, back up a little bit. Back up a little bit. You'll get them. You'll get them. All right, Mike. All right, Mike. You get 3 throws, bro. Wait, you can hit anyone.
Oh! He needs some milk.
Oh for two. Oh, oh man, that's awful.
Did he get 3 like sympathy throws after that? Not really.
Look at this. Watch this athletic form. Like, look how athletic I would have been. I would have been so athletic. One. Oh, 1-for-1. Yeah. Oh, bro, what are you doing? Ah, yo, come on, man. Piccadilly Square, bro. Piccadilly. We're playing modern. We're back to the Modern Warfare days. Nothing like Piccadilly. One of the greatest maps ever created. Like the fountain and the bus. One of the greatest maps ever created in Modern Warfare. And Crop quitting out. Crop just everybody quitting out of Piccadilly.
See the head talking?
Where? Oh, Jesus. That's funny. That is funny.
Take her away, Ian.
Yeah, take it away, Ernie. It's going to be a bumpy ride. Leaky powder. And hey, if you have the pea soup, make sure you eat it before it eats you.
Oh, my God. No way. Is it going to go brazy? Does it go crazy? Oh, God, no. The bumps.
Not the bumps.
Not the bumps. Oh, I cannot wait. It's just gonna be so much fun. Look at that drag. Is he getting it? Yeah, alright, bet. Yo, what? What? What's the dragon do? Nuh-uh. It does something? Oh my fucking. You gotta be fucking kidding me with that. That's nuts. Oh God, the bumps, Mike. You know it's just gonna be hell. Oh my, I would be Mike. I would have died at like 16 in the 1800s. It's just, dude, this is fucking crazy. What the fuck? Never been here before, so. Yo, can I ask you a question? I'm doing a documentary, all right?
Yeah.
Do you know about Hermione's twin sister?
No.
Kimmy? You haven't heard of Kimmy Granger?
Nope.
Twin sister? Really?
Yep.
Okay. And I just wanted to let you know that I'm the half-blood prince of southeast Pennsylvania.
What?
So I grew up in Delco, and I moved to Monco, so that's what they call me, the half-blood prince.
Okay.
So that's why Slytherin always called out to me, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you. I got you. Why? What's with the Hufflepuff? What's with that?
I just like it, honestly.
Yeah? Is it the colors?
Yeah.
They do got some pretty dope colors. I won't lie. That's what's up, though. What? I can't ride the ride.
See, you can now say that you got it.
I got the handicap privilege, and I can't even ride the ride. So what we're going to have to do, or what they're going to have to do, is say that Mike is deaf.
I'm gonna go on the ride. He's gonna go on the ride. So he can stay right here.
Oh, yes, let's go.
Is good?
Can I be out here or no?
Can you stay out here?
Stay in the hallway, yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I can just chill. Oh, Jesus. You again. Oh, bet. When I see you again. I am the ultimate Autobot.
Autobots,
and
roll out.
Are you gonna go be a bot in there, Mike? This is what it's come to. This is what the world has come to. It's me closed off from the rest of humanity.
Oh, God.